My YouTube channel, it's a baby girl Mira J on your screen. So if you're seeing my face for the first time, I'm going to introduce myself. My name is Mira J, and this is a YouTube channel where we make only reactions. So you're free to be here, and please click on the subscribe button and ring the bell so that when next I upload videos, you'll be a part of us. You always get my videos. So guys, I'm really excited to be back again with your videos, and this video I'm about to react to, I've reacted to this song before, but because of my camera and light issues, I could not be able to post it. So I'm going to do a second time reaction, as this batch of videos I'm about to drop right here this week or this period are videos I've reacted to before, but because of the issues I was having before, I wasn't able to, you know, put them out here. Okay, this video is the mamas and the papas. Guys, I've reacted to a video by the mamas and the papas before. I think this is gonna be a second time reaction or something. So if you want to see my first or previous reaction to the mamas and the papas, just scroll down my videos, you'll see a reaction of them. And today I'm going to be reacting to a video by the mamas and the papas titled Monday. I can't literally wait to hear this song again, because the first time I heard it, it was really weird, because I hate Mondays. I really hate Mondays. So let's get right to the video. I need to know what they have to say about Monday. So let's go right to the video.
Monday, Monday, so good to me. Monday morning, it was all I hoped it would be. Oh, Monday morning, couldn't guarantee that Monday evening you would still be here with me. Monday, Monday, can't trust that day. Monday, Monday, sometimes it just turns out that way. Oh, Monday morning, you gave me no warning of what was to be. Oh, Monday, Monday, how could you leave and not take me? Every other day of the week is fine, yeah. But whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Monday, Monday, so good to me. Monday morning, it was all I hoped it would be. But Monday morning, couldn't guarantee that Monday evening you would still be here with me. Every other day of the week is fine, yeah. But whenever Monday comes, you can find me crying all of the time. Monday, Monday, can't trust that day. Monday, Monday, it just turns out that way.
Okay guys, we've come to the end of this video by the mamas and the papas. Remember the first time I reacted to this song, I was like, who are these people? Like, I mean, how can these four people have such an amazing voice? Like, they can literally produce so much sounds with just their voice. I think they don't even need an instrument. They don't need any of the instruments for them to, like, you know, have a great song, because their voices are just so freaking amazing. You can literally feel the way their voices blend. And it's something that is very, very rare among, you know, people that sing without instruments. You notice these people, they didn't have to, like, sing with, you know, instruments like the bass and all, and like the bass and the rest. They just sing with their voice and they make harmony with the voice. They were able to produce so much harmony with the voice. And this is something that is very, very peculiar. The first time I listened to the Mamas and the Papas, I was like, wow. How is it possible that two ladies can literally harmonize? You know, when the other two guys were, like, singing, the ladies were like harmonizing, and it was so good. It was blending so well, and I was freaking jealous. Like, I really wish, you know, I was really, really jealous, because people that actually listen to them live, do you know the kind of impact they were able to create with their voice? I'm really, really jealous of people that got to see them or listen to them live, you know, all their live performances and all that. Like, it's such a great blessing to have a voice where, you know, just four people can be able to come up and, you know, do a song, and it sounds so beautiful. The harmony is something else. I believe that harmony is the core of every song. Harmony is music. A song without harmony is just, you know, it's just like someone making a noise. You know, the fact that you can be able to put out, you know, different sounds together with your voice and be able to, like, make it blend, the whole thing, you know, not sounding dispersed and all that. It's just so collective. It's really amazing for me. That's the main reason why I love the Mamas and the Papas. I don't know about anyone, but this song is actually great. And I really thought I was the only person that doesn't like Mondays. Ah, oh my god, I hate Mondays. I really, really hate Mondays. And I'm really happy that I'm not alone in this, you know, this Monday hatred. At least there are people that do not like Mondays, because I do have my off days within the weekend, like Saturdays and Sundays. So when it's Monday, I get so freaked out, I get so nervous. I mean, I don't even feel excited, because Mondays come with so much, you know. I feel like Mondays, once it's Monday, there's so much responsibilities, there's so much, you know, things you have to do. Like, I get so anxious when it's Monday. In fact, when it's a Sunday night, I start getting so upset, because it's already going to be Monday the next day. So I do like the Mamas and the Papas, and most especially the voice. The main reason why I love the Mamas and Papas, I'm not going to lie, is the voice. It's just totally unique, and it's not something you come off offering. You know, most people can sing solo and all that, and most people can sing with their band, with their guitar, with their bass, you know. But it's not everyone that can be able to sing and harmonize, like, sing and harmonize, vocalize with your voice. It's something that is very, very, you know, rare and different. So I've come to the end of this video. I would like to hear what you think about the Mamas and the Papas. Do you like the song? Do you hate Mondays as well? Is Monday your favorite day of the week? Friday is my favorite day of the week. I don't know about anyone else. So you have to tell me your favorite day of the week, what you like about the Mamas and the Papas, and what you like about the song, and what do you think I should know about the Mamas and the Papas. I've actually told you what I think, so just tell me what you think about them. And please subscribe to my channel. We need to get to 2,000 subscribers, please. And I'm giving a shout out to my pal for this camera. Look at the way I'm looking so pretty, you know. Seeing myself with this camera makes me so excited. And each time I grab this camera, I'm just going to, like, filled with so much emotions, you know, so much love in me, because someone really cared about me to gift me this camera, and I love you so much. So guys, please subscribe to my channel, write down your suggestions, which songs you would like me to react to, and I would definitely see a comment and I read your comment. Tell me what you think in the comment section, and I'll be seeing you in my next video. Mwah.